Okay, rufen wir mal in die Bilderwolke für den nächsten Kampf aus Tschechien. Jaroslav Kristofek.
The break, an exciting break that was with Lion Dance from Julian School.
Okay, so yeah, we're back here for after seeing a really dramatic and colourful Lion Dance.
Right, now we have coming in for our red corner, Myrand Agandaval. Now he's from Germany. His coach and honored Motorsbike. He's from Baltic Tires Gym. He's 23. He's weighing in at 69.5 kilos. He's had 22 fights, 19 wins. Now he holds the title for German champion for IPTA, which actually comes from Thailand Muay Thai, and WKN.
And up against Matrand is Ladislav Kristofek from the Czech Republic, fighting out of Liner Gym Prague. Fighting in the 70 kilo section, 25 fights with 15 wins and 3 KOs. And his coach is Viktor Petnilak.
Ich darf Ihnen beide Kämpfer vorstellen. Der Gast in der blauen Ecke, 21 Jahre alt, 1,75 Meter groß, gewogen mit 71,4 Kilogramm. Er wird betreut durch Viktor Petnilak und sein Kampfrekord: 25 Kämpfe, 15 Siege, 3 beendet er vorzeitig durch Knockout. Fighting out of the Lana Gym Prague, Ladislav Kristofek. Sein Gegenüber in der roten Ecke, 23 Jahre alt, 1,76 Meter groß, gewogen mit 69,5 Kilogramm. Er wird heute Abend betreut durch Arndt Modersbach und sein Kampfrekord: 22 Kämpfe, 19 Siege. Er ist am Titel der deutsche Meister der IPTA und WKN. Fighting out of the Baltic Tides Kiel, Myrand Agandaval.
I think this is going to again be a very interesting and close fight.
Both these guys have a good record. Both sort of fairly evenly matched in their, Ladislav's 25 fights and Majvanda's 22. Both winning a majority, three quarters of their fights. And both looking well conditioned and evenly matched on paper.
And round one.
Just taking their time to find it, find the range. Crowd getting a bit excited and getting up behind them.
Yeah, they're cheering up on them.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice slap, but a bit with the flip of foot, rather than using the shin.
Ladislav landing some heavy kicks, but getting taken down there.
Good kick into the body.
Yeah. Good shot. He's looking for those kicks. Just taking their time, find their range.
Off the clinching.
Yeah, both having now exchanged a few blows, they can both have a bit of that mutual respect for each other because they're certainly not rushing into things.
Just going straight for the kick and no clinch. So I'm sure they'll get out of that the more they get into these sides.
Yeah. Yeah. Set a low kick off two punch.
That was good counter punches, sir.
Yeah, good kick and good combinations by Ladislav coming in. So the pace not too fast, just taking their time. Yeah, good knees by Ladislav there. Madelan seems to drop his head a little bit when he's going in.
As long as he just keeps his guard up.
Yeah.
Counteracts, though.
Leaves himself open to knees to the body. Yeah. Or a knee to the head.
Oh, that was good there. That was good.
Another heavy kick to the leg there.
At the moment, just from
nice
points alone.
There from Ladislav.
Yeah.
Followed by a round kick. Yeah. Nice switching there by Ladislav. Fakes and feinting to show the double up on the techniques there.
Oh, that was good, but he's low.
Yeah.
That straight away, right on his thigh, the blood's come straight to the surface of the skin.
Yeah. But, Ladislav looks like he's taking the round kicks to the top of the thigh, which are a little less painful than when you're hitting the nerve down the side of the thigh, as you know.
Down on the adductor.
Yeah, it would. You know, a good solid shin kick to the outside of your thigh, and it hits that nerve point, and it really deadens your leg. And you can take a few more to the top of the thigh and not have the same effect.
Until the next day.
Well, there is that, yeah, you feel it the next day. But Ladislav in the corner there, just showing a little bit of concern for his leg there. And now just coming into round two.
Still got everything to go for. He's stronger though. Madran was stronger from the first round, so we'll see how this goes.
Nice teep there from Ladislav.
Yeah, it was a good punch.
Madran just coming in. Left, right, cross. Madran looking to be slightly better, more cleaner in the boxing as well there.
Ladislav is just leaving himself slightly open, isn't he, with his guard, do you not think?
Yeah, well, Madran is using a good inside leg check kick as well each time that Ladislav comes in.
Yeah. Good. That was wonderful. Brilliant from Madran.
Really good kick. That caught him right on that leg.
Look, and he's going straight in, Komachvan.
Yeah.
He's showing the stronger side now.
Well, you know, there's Ladislav's hurt on the leg there now, so he's going to be hunting that down and just trying to
chop away. Absolutely.
You see Ladislav just slightly lighter on that left leg, and Madran is just coming in, chopping away every time.
Oh, nice. Madran.
Yeah.
Oh, good combinations. Look in the clinch. Got him right on the left
right cross on that combination on top, and then straight in on that low side kick.
I could feel that dead leg.
Yeah, that landed that solid. That was right in front of us, and you just, Ladislav just can't take any more of the punishment.
That's it.
Yeah. That was... You can see the footprint on Ladislav's leg there from that last kick. Really heavy kick, very accurate, same spot time and time again.
Fast and quick.
And that's what we say, you know, you just keep chopping away at the roots of the tree and the tree's going to come down.
Absolutely. I am sure that Ladislav's going to be quite disappointed with that, but...
Yeah.
Something for him to take away with, though. And
winner by the TKO.
Yes.
Das ist offiziell ein Ergebnis. Siegel euch Aufgabe in der zweiten Runde. Der Kämpfer aus der Unterdecke, Maiwan.
You can hear that. Definitely crowd behind him as well. I don't know if that helped, if that was a factor as well.
Yeah, Ladislav still limping away there.